politics or religion. This is all the equivalent of enemy propaganda rolling across a picket line. This went all in the 20th century. And now in the 21st century, it's time to stand up and realise that we should not allow ourselves to be crammed into this rat maze. We should not submit to dehumanisation.
I'm breaking no laws, and you're acting as a policy group. You're trying to talk to us.
No, you've got no jurisdiction.
I'm not committing no crime. I don't want to talk to you.
I need to talk to you because you're using a megaphone in the city centre on a pop-up
protest. It's not
unlawful,
mate.
Listen to me.
Mate,
explain the law.
No,
don't
mate,
obstruct me in the cities. Listen to me.
And you bite, mate.
England is a common law jurisdiction. If you have a court harm or not, there is no law.
Seize your microphone,
this is under duress. Yeah, you have
Section 9
a chat with me.
No, I'm not having a chat.
The law.
You can't. What's the difference between legal and lawful?
Listen to
me. Do you know the difference between legal and lawful?
Are you going to listen to
me? No, I don't need to. I haven't broken no laws, mate.
You have.
Yeah, well, give it to me, mate. That is theft, mate.
Okay.
You've stolen. I'm not contracting with you.
I'm not talking to
you. You're a private policy.
Are you going to
enforce it? I don't want to. I have human rights because I'm born. English, this is common. You don't need anything, mate. Well, I haven't broken no law.
For the purposes of the cameras, I need to explain to you the reason why I'm speaking to you.
You don't, mate. I need to explain to you that you need to go and study the law.
Under Section 5 is an offence with a megaphone.
This is art,
we need to be given prior notice to the council and the planning department at Steelhouse Lane Police Station. If you use a megaphone without letting us know,
this is
an offence.
The law of England.
Okay.
England is
so that's
common
the camera.
Jurisdiction.
This gentleman was refusing to speak to me, refusing to be compliant, refusing to be calm. I'm trying to explain the reasons behind it. He can come to the police station if he wishes. No further discussion unless
you don't tell your bosses and your politicians that they can keep their private legislation to themselves. There's no law been broken. There's no breach of the peace. You've acted dishonourably. You're committing theft. Take the numbers. This is a Sergeant 7625 and the officer who's stolen the camera as well. Get his number. This is theft. You have been awful. This is not your theft. You've abandoned the law and you've become common criminals. This is abandoning the wall and all, mate.
Whoa, what
are you doing?
Abuse!
Mate, you need to warn people for breach of the peace. You haven't, yes you do, mate. Common law jurisdiction. This is under a duress. I do not consent. Yeah. I don't want to hear that for a peaceful man who's just talking. These officers, this is policy enforcers. You have no jurisdiction. You're a criminal. Yeah, you've abandoned the rule of law. This is under a duress. I don't give my consent. This is Nazi Germany, yeah? This is a criminal. This is a policy enforcer enforcing private contracts of a private corporation. This isn't within the law. They will let me go without charge because they're parent criminals, yeah? And they don't know the laws. Yeah, if you're breaching the peace, mate, you can't do it. You have to give someone a warning. You've had no complaints, mate. I don't accept your caution. I don't stand under it, mate. I don't understand anything you... I don't understand, mate. I don't understand, mate. I don't understand. I don't understand. There's no laws been broken, and they will find that out, mate. And I'm going to hold you under your full commercial liability. You know, none of you will stand up, mate, and write a statement. Where's your complaints? Where's your statement to the complaint? You're the ones who are trying to enforce a private political agenda on me, yeah? You're the ones who've abused, abandoned the rule of law, right, yeah? Yeah, my son's here as well.
What are you going to do with his son?
Hey, mate.
What are you going to do with his son?
Get your hands off me. You're all criminals. Look at you assaulting everyone. Get your hands off me. You all got no intelligence, mate. You don't know what the law is. You don't know. Legal and lawful. Criminals, get off me.
Where are you taking him? I'd like to know where you're taking him. See you last night. Yeah, we're gonna.
Hang on.
Yeah, I've got nothing to hide. It's going to the Lane Police Station. He's under arrest for breach of the peace by PC James. If you want to come to the station and await in the front office for some time, you can. Or if you can speak to the duty inspector if you've got an issue with the way the police
are acting at this time.
Still house Lane.
Hang on, what's going to happen?
What?
His son, son's here.
So that's why we need to take his son to the police station. Okay, how old are you, son?
10.
Okay, are you an adult?
Yeah.
How old are you?
25.
25. Can you come to the police station or are you responsible to look after him? Yeah. Okay, so there's no issues with this,
right.
And if you come to the station, I'll go into more depth. If you don't understand what the breach of the peace is, I'll get you the law quotes and explain the definitions to you.
Well, we know the law.
Okay, so what's breach of the peace then?
Well, it's a statute, it's an act, isn't it?
Yeah, what is a breach of the peace?
Well, what you say it is.
No, that's what I'm trying to explain to you. If you see the law definition, you'll see. You see where the offence has happened.
Okay, well, we haven't caused harm or loss, so we're not worried.
No.
It's whatever you say it is, really, isn't it?
It's a threat.
Whatever you say it is.
What? No, it's whatever the law says.
We threaten somebody.
The law of the land, as in common law, breach of the peace.
All right. We were having
come to the station, have a chat. Thank you very much.
This is modern Britain.
Emily, don't lose me.
So everyone, get yourself a megaphone. Come back here next week. 11th of every month.
Nothing. They're going to release him in about an hour.
Then we'll all get arrested.
Yeah, but they can't arrest everyone. And themselves.
All right. Yeah. How intimidating is that on a bike? Are they going to make it work? Go on.
What are they going to do? Bend him over the bike?
On the wheels.
Yeah, that's right, my bike.